ushaya empangeni yes ushaya emtuba ushaya phongolo yes ushaya wanongolo ushaya lonti yes ushaya froya ushaya kasen yes ushaya pami ubenshaya paila
Well, welcome back. Well, the name Bheki Ngcobo probably carries no weight. It's a name that gets no attention and doesn't enjoy much recognition. But speak to any South African about Ihhashi Elimhlophe and you will hear of multi-award-winning artist with an album shot of having 30 recordings under his belt and one of the country's most played cultural icons. Ihhashi Elimhlophe has performed all over our continent and the rest of the world, breaking the notion and stereotype that only Zulu people appreciate traditional Zulu music. The Umskandi singer, guitarist, songwriter and composer's latest album is titled Umskandi Osey'ntweni. There, I have it. Even the Tswana person in me. Because now the legend joins us now to tell us more about his latest album. And I have to talk about this guitar, though. Baba.
Sure.
This, I've never seen anything like it. I'm going to ask the cameraman to focus on, you know, on this camera. Before we even get into this conversation,
sure.
Baba, about this guitar. What makes it so special? And it doesn't have those things, you know, those things that I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Why is it so special?
No, let's king this.
It's king.
Yes,
yeah, king. New word. I've learned a new Zulu word. It's king.
Yeah, it's king. Yeah.
Tell us about it.
Let's king. Let's king. Let's stand up. Cool. Let's turn and psycho show on yaga. Let's turn in Canada. Yeah, sing Patagal.
Yeah.
Sends a lenten gifuna. As shy me, I'm not sure.
Sashala, and it's been.
Yeah, Sashala Nam, yeah.
Of all the musicians that I've interviewed, and they've always said instrument or isking for you in this case is always is a part of them. Is it a case?
Yeah,
for you?
Yeah, you can. So, Nginazi King is Ning. I'm sure Lizzie is so Zil 2, and then Lama 12 string, Lama Kulu, Lizzie, Jesu Joel. Yeah. Zonking your standard. Angifuna ukuhlukana naso.
Yeah.
Ngaso sonke isikhathi impilo yami vele.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, let's talk about i-album yamanje. It's called Umskandi Osey'ntweni.
Umskandi Osey'ntweni. Umskandi Top.
Yeah. Oh, is that? Okay, tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, abantu abaningi ngiyasho ngithi ngumaskandi osey'ntweni. Number one, ngumaskandi osey'ntweni ngoba ngumaskandi osindisiwe usaba uNkulunkulu. And okwesibili ngumaskandi osebenze nayo wonke umuntu omcabangayo la eMzansi, abo DJ Oscar, baningi, Bumshaka, I'm sure uyayazi ingoma engayenza no Oscar. Zingalila zonke intombi zam, oh no no. And baningi abantu engisebenze nabo kubafana benza i-hip hop, khona abafana baseThekwini abathi Dream Team ngisebenze nabo. Ngisebenze nomahuda, ngisebenze nosipikile, ngisebenze cishe nama-artist amaningi la eMzansi, uJabu Khanyile, umuntu maye kuthe nethi uyobulala ungavumi. Ngisebenze nabantu abaningi,
yeah,
kakhulu. Kolunye uhlobo lomculo, not uMaskandi. Yeah.
What makes music worth waking up for every morning? You say, you know what, I'm going to do this every day. I mean, 30 albums later, it's still worth waking up for. Why is that?
Yeah, ngicabanga ukuthi ukuthanda umsebenzi. Umsebenzi wami ngiyawuthanda. Ngiye ngikhuthaza abantu noma imuphi umuntu ukuthi uma usebenza, thanda umsebenzi ungathanda imali. Ngoba once wathanda imali awuzukwenza kahle umsebenzi. Kodwa uma uthanda umsebenzi, imali ngeke uyifune izoyisela ngoba umsebenzi wakho umuhle.
Okay, asikhume ngale album. Usebenze nobani this album?
Yeah, kule album ngisebenze nefamily yami, ngasebenza nabantu engisebenza nabo, khona insizwe edlala ibhesi abathi sibiza ukuthi ungididi, ukhali bembazo, ngasebenza namadodana. No, Mam Ngcobo.
Mam Ngcobo, we have to bring her in. Honestly, last week we can't
have this
conversation.
Please come through. Yeah, nenze izwi nazo ngaphandle kwazo. Hayi,
Ihhashi.
Yeah. Yeah.
What role does Umama play? I mean, she's always. We can't talk about you and not talk about her. It's not possible.
Ngicabanga ukuthi isintu siyasho ukuthi nesilungu siyasho ukuthi uma ubona indoda iphumelela kunomama strong
emva
kwendoda. Yeah, umama. Uyikho konke kumina.
Okay, we're going to try and get a mic for her.
Uyikho konke umama kumina. Ngila ngikhona uya nje lokho engiphusha nje ngisaphesa
so
yeah wow mama I mean I have to bring into this conversation how important is it for him to do well and for the, so that the entire family does well 30 recordings later
Ngingathi it's very very important and as he did say that I come in as a helper you know as a woman you have to understand where you stand in your marriage so I knew I had to come in and I had to make sure that he's the best
yeah.
he's the best so I had to make sure that all the other people knows that he's the best
yeah.
and have a chance to hear him you know his music so that's why I've been there behind him because I knew that he's the best I'm the number one fan actually.
Yeah. All right so I'm gonna let this conversation end because we need to take a quick air break and then they're gonna perform for us multi-award-winning Umskandi musician Ihhashi Elimhlophe there we go yeah. whose real name is Bheki Ngcobo speaking to us about
White Horse.
His 29th and latest album Umskandi Osey'ntweni it means Umskandi tops all right let's take a quick ad break we're back after this stay with us
get bombed.